we are going to hand out 150 boxes of fresh food, fresh fish, and 10 trays of tinned fish to each constituency in the Erongo region. We therefore hope that this donation will bring the much needed relief to the beneficiaries your office will identify. COVID-19 has not yet been defeated, despite the fact that our government and other stakeholders have invested heavily to ensure that we contain the virus.
The governor called on private sector to continue their support in the effort against COVID-19. Speaking at the same occasion was Chief Regional Officer in the Erongo region.
Erongo region has agreed that every donation in Erongo must be coordinated through the office of the governor. So whoever wants to donate shall approach the office of the governor, who shall, through his structures, distribute the donations to the regional councillors, who will coordinate the distribution with the local leadership within their constituencies.